This is the second research and innovation plan in Catalonia. The first one was the first was in 190, I don't know what, on research only. Two more on research afterwards, and the first on research and innovation, putting together these two separate, not separate now, fields, is in 205. This is, I think, is the first one that is designed after a huge brainstorming of the whole the government, political parties, universities, research centers, in a process that I had the pleasure to direct with the Catalan Plan for Research and Innovation. Sorry, the Catalan Plan. The Catalan Agreement for Research and Innovation, or Pacte Nacional per la Recerca i Innovació. This is a consequence of the Catalan Pact for Research and Innovation, and it has a clear commitment to put the research clear for the main objective of the Catalan society. It's difficult sometimes for the governments and for everybody to put as indicators to track that investing in research and innovation, really, you can improve employment, the regional balance, well-being, sustainability. There's the four targets from the government and from the main innovation plans over the world. What is our strategic vision in this plan? This plan based the innovation system of Catalonia on talent, which it's supposed to be something that has not been discussed previously, but it's the first time in our research and innovation plans that talent is at the first objective of the plan. And talent means that the Department of Education is inside the plan for the first time. The Department of Universities, of course, the Department, even of World Department. World Department is deals with occupational education as well. There are four pillars: research, business, public sector, and society. For the first time, public sector is at the first level of the agenda, and these four pillars must work together in communities of research and innovation that deals with challenges, and also these communities has a territorial approach inside Catalonia. There is two more pillars on the left, on the right of the graph. There is resources, money, and governance. There is a huge necessary resource. Governance means how we make decisions, how we put money on the system, how we monitor everything. There is also three transversal lines. SMEs, 95% of our companies are SMEs, 98, sorry. Internationalization, thinking global, doing global, and services. Taking services as a huge 75% of our GDP, and also includes services of health services, educational services. Science services, for instance, is a degree in universities in the States. Learning about services is a key for the future of Europe. I don't think that, it is the Commission of Europe. So we need more research on services, whatever services are. In services, we need anthropologists, we need sociologists, we need huge amount of knowledge of social knowledge, providing services. So these three transversal lines are embedded in all the 10. We begin with talent. Let's say talent. Best scientific, but also creative, but also innovative, but also entrepreneurial talent. And that means that should be started at the school, at the primary school. At the primary school, that's very important. We don't have a clear strategy at the primary school for scientific, creative, innovative, entrepreneurial talent. Even we don't have at secondary, even we don't have
at higher education.
Well, Catalonia has some good figures in some fields about talent. For instance, scientific talent. This is the total number of European Research Council grants of all years for top frontier research. If you take Catalonia apart from Spain, we see that we are in ninth position. That's a good result. If you take per million inhabitants, Catalonia is the first of the European Union, because the two firsts, the first one is Confederation Helvetic, and the second one is Israel. So at the European level, per million inhabitants, now Catalonia has very talented science that go for grants at the Research Council I take here. 10 years, only 10 years ago, that is incredible. That figures for us, that was something that bon somni. Well, at the level of Spanish level, also Catalonia is a huge promoter of this. And one program, this ICREA, has been created by Professor Mas Culley 10 years ago, I think, or 12 years ago, as a huge responsible for these good numbers. What says our plan about talent? Three very clear things. Skills, creative skills, innovative skills has to be promoted at low level of education, at all levels of education. And that means that the methodologies and the approach for the learning methodologies and procedures of our child has to be changed a little bit, or a lot. Profiles. We need different profiles, more multidisciplinary profiles at the higher education, of course. We need to rethink absolutely the doctoral level. Doctoral level, now also the European Commission says that has to be in Europe rethinked. And also we need managers of research and innovation, and we need different profiles for the future system of innovation. Flows means that we need to take more talent, but if we compare the Barça strategy or the Real Madrid strategy, we are working for the Barça strategy. Barça strategy is taking the best players from outside, but the future is clear to have the la millor plantel. I don't know how to translate with homemade science or something. Okay. First pillar, of course, a strong research system, but as the title of the conference is, are connected with the creation of value. That's key. And 10 years ago, the research plans didn't say this, not only here, in Spain or in anyway. We got a very strong, young, fragmented research system. 1,000 of research groups in universities, more than 1,000. Research centers in hospital institutes, more research centers. This is a special food, agriculture centers. Large-scale infrastructure, very fragmented. That is usual in Europe. We got a very good numbers of scientific production, very good ones. More than Finland. That's the first time we go farther than Finland, very high. 1% of the overall global production, 25% of the cut of Spain, the share in publications. But what is important is the quality. This is the last numbers of the 5 year period of normalized impact, and our impact is quite close to Finland or Suecia. And this is the fields where we have a special here. Special, very high impact, more than 1.5 It's for the bibliometric people that do know this kind of studies. Is already working in the championship, in the La Champions. So we got several fields in the Champions. Energy, general, I don't know what is this. Veterinary, chemical engineering, earth and plant, environmental science, engineering, and some that are close to this. Some medicine, for instance. Nursing, and so on. So what says the plan, the Catalan plan? Five things. We need to rethink funding. Funding of the universities, funding of research institutes. They say we want to increase. I cross fingers about that. We need clearly align and coordinate this fauna or flora, or I don't know how, of fragmented system. Of course, we must improve knowledge transfer. Our figures are not comparable with the production. So we got a good numbers on production now, comparable even with the Great London. And Great London spends five more times on research that Catalan plus a state in Catalan plus Europe in Catalan, in Catalonia. We need to take care of research infrastructures because our politicians, myself, everybody, has in mind always the roads, the airports. That is clear, fantastic. We need this for competitiveness, etc. But research infrastructures must be at the first level of the agenda. This is the first plan that say we must do that. And the other thing that we have never been down in Catalonia is to put funding, direct funding in Catalonia, in strategic R&D projects. OECD has evaluated Catalonia innovation system 1 year ago, said we don't really see any evidence to say why Catalan system doesn't have huge strategic R&D projects funded by Catalan government in the fields where you have high priority and perhaps you cannot take money from outside. Companies. Well, what is the support that the public and private, public-private system have to companies here? We got an insufficient and also, again, fragmented.